Today I'll be playing G minor harmonic, third apart, four octaves on the piano, and I'll be playing it three times.